Sunday morning in France, and we're listening to the cuckoo birds.